U.S. cities, and here is the clue. Its largest airport is named for a World War II hero. Its second largest for a World War II battle. 30 seconds, players. Good luck. We come to you, Ken. You have 2,400 for this final going in, and you wrote down what is Chicago. That is correct, and you wagered $2,400. That doubles your score, 4,800. Down to Brad now. He had 5,400. I have to feel that he came up with a correct response. Did he? Yes, and the wager? Doing almost everything you can. $5,000 takes you up to 10,400. Now to our leader, Watson. Going into final, 36,681. And the response was, what is Toronto? With a lot of question marks, which means, of course, that Watson had many, many doubts. And the wager, how much are you going to lose? Oh, you sneak. $947. $35,734. These three totals, ladies and gentlemen, will be added to tomorrow's totals to determine our $1 million winner. Until then, so long from New York.